Good morning, folks. It is the day of reckoning. We are going to see if we can get little Kimbo out. I am attempting to make myself some wheel chocks. I'm in the shovel. We put a battery in it. Positioned up here. I kind of wheel chock my track so I don't slide. I think I can get this thing out. I hope. This old beast works pretty good for some. It's a lot more machine, right? Let's see. Alright, I'll get in position and see what we can do.
Well, we are currently digging it out and trying to shove brush under it so we can get some traction. You can see there, it's nothing but a ledge. Stripped this a long time ago. They filled all that in with fill, so it's nothing but a sinkhole, pretty much. A bunch of water running through it, so that's what we're up against at the moment. So we sucked a bunch of trees under it and trying to stuff some brush and trees in behind it so it don't sink anymore, and hopefully we can get it out. In the excavator, and my dad Marv's in here, the shovel here. Wait. try to get down in here and get stuck in the mud. He can't hear you on the radio. Jesse would be lucky enough if he didn't disappear in that mud. Be anywhere else.